my favorite part was probably just getting to learn new languages because I didn't have much experience before I tried this. I was just mostly programming with Scratch and just those types of things. And now I learned the basics of Java, Python, learned how to do HTML.
And my favorite part of the camp would probably be the code obfuscation challenge that we did, code obfuscation is where you kind of like, you have some kind of code and you just make it all like unorderly and like just weird and just essentially unreadable. So I found that really fun because it really got me to kind of, you know, think outside the box of what kind of tricks I could use to make my code look really unreadable and really hard to understand.
And we also got to make our own website with Bootstrap, and I really enjoyed that experience. The camp counselors and the helpers were also really kind to us and patient with us, and I really enjoyed it here, and I will definitely be coming back next year.